to state gymnastics for individual action. Now we go right to the balance beam and lacrosse's Kaylee Lansing. She has been a name we've mentioned throughout the season. An impressive back handspring here and a strong finish. She finishes with a 9.417. Now over to the floor, it's Sparta's Willie Wiegand. She's able to stick her landing here in the floor routine for a 9.33. Now running over at the vault, Holman's Cameron McNally. She has been dominant here throughout the year and she scores a 9.333. Scratch that, 9.267. And now on the uneven bars, it's Lansing again. She had a strong day. She scores a 9.367. Congrats to all competitors.